Water Corporation manages around 2,500 kilometres of drains in the state of WA. Drainage is considered a bit of a wicked problem. It's managed by multiple agencies. The Water Corporation's one of those. And the community has expectations that we should be doing it better. Our Drainage for Liveability Program is a program we developed because we saw that there was a need to do more with our drains. The open drains previously have been hydraulically functional. They've moved water around and they've managed flood, but they haven't offered much in terms of aesthetics. So as Perth gets more urbanised, our open drains particularly can increase livability and amenity by providing some cooler, greener spaces for our community to enjoy. And our local councils have been telling us for quite some time that they would like to come in and work with us in those drains. So this program offers the councils the opportunity to have a one-stop shop to come and talk to us about the open spaces in their local areas and how we can work together to improve the open spaces for them.
Basins like this perform a very important drainage and flooding function. As populations start to grow in these areas, it's also important that they provide a good livability function and that people have places to go and recreate.
This previously fenced off basin, it's been fenced off for nearly 60 years, will be open to the public. This new park is going to be a community asset. It's also going to involve the local schools who've been involved in the design of this, and they're going to be using this park ongoing. So they're going to see it come from a fenced off asset into a thriving little community park.
We're experiencing unprecedented collaboration at the moment, work going on between state governments and local governments and industry, and this is really important as we try and achieve a water-wise city.
This project wouldn't be where it is today without the early collaboration with Water Corporation and the Drainage for Liveability Program. It's really vital that the partnerships worked and were very strong throughout the process.
What was exciting about this particular site is that this was a piece of grey infrastructure that was fenced off to our community. And yet at the same time, we only had 4% public open space for our Morley city centre area.
So we had to look at, well, how could we use this land better?
By opening this park up to the public, we've been able to increase our public open space and getting better value out of a drainage asset.
It's a ninja park, so it's got adult size ninja exercise equipment. It's right next to the drain, which has been revegetated. It's providing water quality benefits, shade and habitat for the local ecology. Sort of rolls up the whole water quality, art, the beauty of the park. It's got native vegetation and native birds on the mural and providing a really nice spot for people to come and use.
What I'm most proud about with this project is being able to bring my little son here, who's 5 years old. He always loves to play on the play equipment and he always makes a new friend.